Divide 103 by 10. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 103 and 10 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 1 and here 10. 1 is smaller than 10. So we should take two numbers 10. When do we get 10 in 10 table? 10 ones 10. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 3 down. After this step, the mistake happens and the mistake is this. Here we have 3 and here 10. 3 is smaller than 10. So what many do is, they directly put dot, take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down and in the same step you want to put dot, take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bring down the number and also put dot, take 0. Bring down the number and put dot, take 0. Both at the same step you should not do. Instead of that, what you should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 10. But 10 is larger than 3. So what we should do is, we should take 0. So 10 into 0, 0. Now we should subtract. We get 3. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 3 is smaller than 10. So now we can put dot and take 0. So 30. When do we get 30 in 10 table? 10 3 is 30. Now we should subtract, we get 0. This is our remainder and this is our quotient. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.